Hey everybody, AZ Pop Hunter here, your premier Funko Pop Hunter in Arizona. Thank you guys so much for tuning into the video today. And if you live in the States, happy 4th of July, happy Independence Day. We hope you guys have a fun and safe holiday with your family. We're going to go out Funko Pop hunting today, not hit up too many shops. We're going to go out looking for some stuff. I do have some news at the end of the video about some things we're going to be changing up here on the channel. Really excited about that. And then I have this, a Grail Pop. Yes, a real Grail Pop, one that I have really been looking forward to getting, a nice pricey pop for the collection. So excited to open this up and show you guys. But first we got a hunt. Over to Walmart we go. Hit the music, hit the title. Let's go. So we made it to our first section and it is pretty bare. A lot of this stuff we have seen before, but they do have some fun on the run stuff, so we're going to show that off. We have the Jaws movie cover with Chief Brody, and there is our 2023 limited edition Fun on the Run sticker, so that's pretty cool. And right next to that, we have the Dude from the Big Lebowski, also has the sticker on it right there. Now, these are not the pops we're looking for, but still pretty cool to see. Real quick check of the end cap here. We do have a bunch of Popsies. Not my thing, but if you like those, you can always find them at Walmart. Here is a bunch of Pops, but again, it's looking like a lot of the older stuff. Nothing new. I'm not seeing the new Liv Morgan Pop anywhere for the Fun on the Run event. So yeah, I'm pretty sure that's everything we're going to find at this Walmart. Let's grab these one more time for you. And I do like they are still making these small movie posters and not just the large ones. These are both definitely cool ones if you are a movie fan, and pretty cool to see the sticker for the first time in person. Let's head out. So we are going to end the day at Zia Records here in Mesa because it's right by my house and they always have some really cool new stuff in there. So let's get inside, see what they got. So the first thing I'm noticing, there is a bunch of the new Ninja Turtle stuff down here as well. Now, we have seen some of this stuff at Target, but let's pull a couple out, take a look at them here real quick. So I just grabbed a couple. I know that we looked at some at Target. We do have Leonardo here, which is a very cool one. And then we have April O'Neil, of course, friend of the Ninja Turtles. And I think we've seen this one before, but this is Superfly, I believe a villain. And these are all for the new Ninja Turtles animated movie. So definitely cool to see them dropping in stores. I don't think that we've seen this one before. This is the newer Janis Joplin Pop. Definitely an awesome looking one, especially if you're a fan of collecting pops based on musicians. So yeah, we wanted to show that one off real quick too. We've seen Jack with the Christmas door. This is Jack with the Halloween door. Kind of wish I picked up the Christmas one, but these are really nice pops. I mean, if you are a fan of The Nightmare Before Christmas or a fan of just decorating for Halloween, these are kind of a must-buy. I did notice they got in some of the Baby Jane Hudson from the 100th celebration of Warner Brothers. $11.99. This one up here is $29.99, so I'm guessing this one is going to be the Chase version. Black and white. Definitely cool. Nothing we're looking to get, but glad we could show it off. Pull these out to show you. Very awesome pop. Bullseye, Target mascot, with his Spider-Man sweater on. Really like that. And then Blue Beetle, the movie, is coming out. We have not seen a lot of pops for it, but this is Blue Beetle himself. Awesome pop, awesome pose. Not too thrilled for the movie, but I know a lot of people are, so glad we could show the pops off. I do feel like sometimes Zia gets stuff in really early. Now, I believe they just announced this set. This is from Interview with a Vampire. I feel like they just announced it like the last couple days now, and they already have one here from that set, so that's definitely pretty cool. Let me turn this over real quick, and we can check out the two pops that are in the set, and I'm not sure if he has a chase. I feel like there may be a chase, but still very cool to see this if you're a fan of the Interview with a Vampire. You want to keep your eyes out for these ones. As somebody who likes to eat, I would feel like I was missing out if I did not show off our Ding Dongs here, which is definitely a cute ad icon. And then to go with our Ding Dongs up here, we do have our Ho-Hos. We'll check that one out as well. And now this is just making me hungry, so let's put that back and let's see what else we got over here.
believe this one is new too. Oh, this is also part of that set that we saw over there. And this is also the black and white chase version. Again, $29.99. But still pretty cool. Didn't even realize that was up there. But yeah, both pops from this set do have a chase. Let me see if I can get them both out here. Just doing things on the fly. Quick zoom in. So yeah, there they are. That's the black and white chase versions. Definitely cool. Again, not something that we're looking to pick up, but glad we were able to show them off. They also do put pops out in the DVD section, so you want to make sure you check there. We do have some Star Wars ones right here. Walgreens General Grievous, definitely a nice one. So make sure if you come in, you are checking everywhere for pops.
All right, guys, we are home. It is 116 degrees out here. It is scorching in Arizona right now, but we had fun. We hope you did too. And we're going to talk real quick before we open this Grail about the change that we are going to be making to our channel. We go out, we hunt for Funko Pops. That's all we do here. But we've decided that for the collection itself, we're going to start singling out what we buy. We're going to be looking for more exclusive pops. We're going to be looking for Grail pops. We're going to try to keep the collection in the area that I kind of want to keep it in and not just buy everything cool that we see. So we still will be going out. We still will be going to buy stuff. We still will show you guys all the cool things they have in stores. Do not worry about that, but we are going to be a lot more selective about what we buy. And we also want to do more giveaways. We did a couple giveaways. We did have a problem with the San Diego Comic-Con one because of some stuff I went through. We did figure that out, though. We gave that pop out. We did a giveaway before that. We had a lot of fun with that. So instead of doing these giveaways for big events, we're thinking about just changing it up and maybe doing a monthly giveaway or two monthly giveaways of some new stuff that's dropping in stores. If you guys like that idea, definitely let us know in the comments, but we are going to be a lot more selective about what we're buying from now on. Other than that, though, we're still excited to go out and hunt with you guys. And yeah, we got a Grail to show you right now, so let's get to that. So here we are, guys, our Grail pop, handle with care, fragile. And if you guys have been following the channel for a while, you guys know what set I have recently been collecting. This is definitely a Grail pop. It is not a $20 pop that I was really excited about. We spent some good money on this one, so I'm definitely excited to open this up and show it to you guys. So yeah, let me grab the knife and let's dig in. All right, so we just opened it up. The Portland Pop Train. Oh boy. Yeah, we did get this off of a Whatnot purchase. Got a pretty good deal on it, so I'm definitely excited about that. Got to dig through some stuff here. Oh, there's the pop itself. Make sure everything doesn't blow away. It's definitely windy out here. Don't know if you guys can see it really well, but yeah, I'm going to put this down and get this out of all the wrapping. I do want to say this, we do get pops online sometime. We try not to because we do like to hunt for them. You can't always find things you're looking for, but I do want to say this is a fantastic wrap job. They really did make sure that this was protected and safe for me, especially because it's a Grail. So excited to open this up and show it to you guys. All right, so the wind keeps picking up, so we had to move back under the carport, but here we are, Knives Chow, New York Comic Con, 2016. Now this is a 1,000 piece limited edition pop from Scott Pilgrim versus the World. Let's move over here so we can get some sunlight on it. And there is Knives Chow making the shocked face. Of course, this is the moment where Knives finds out that Scott previously had dated Envy Adams. And this is a fantastic figure. Let's get it out of the protector and take a look at the box. All right, she is out of the box, and here is the condition. Looks like it's in pretty good condition. Of course, you can't be too upset with a 1,000-piece pop. There's only 1,000 of them, so if you get one that's like a 9.5, which I would probably give this a 9.5, you just got to be really happy with that. I mean, they are hard pieces to find, and this is definitely one of the most expensive pieces in the Scott Pilgrim line. We are still working to collect the whole thing. There's the bottom of it. So yeah, this looks pretty great. I love that sticker there. Very glad we were able to pick this up, and we are done for the day. You guys have Instagram, you want to follow me on there, AZ_pophunter. That is me. If you guys like the video, give it a like. And if you guys like Funko Pops and Funko Pop hunting, feel free to subscribe to the channel. We would love to have you guys join the hunting family. We are done for the day, but we will see you next time. Whoa!